So a long, long time ago, before the Earth was made, there's more kinds of animals than Stacy and Cindy have ever seen. Running around free while the Earth was being born, lovely cousin-law was the unicorn. There was some green alligators and long-necked geese, some humpy-backed camels and some chimpanzees. Cats and rats and elephants, for sure you're born. Loveliest of them all was the unicorn. Well, God seen some things. See? And he gave him a face. And he said, stand back. I'm going to make it rain. And he said, hey, Brother Noah. Tell you what to do. Build me a frozen zoo. Try to get the smell of it. And take some green alligators and long-necked geese, some humpy-backed camels and some chimpanzees, cats and rats and elephants, for sure as you're born. Don't you forget my unicorn. Well, old Noah was there. He answered the call. When he finished building the ark, this is the way. What is it? Marched in the animals two by two, and called out as they went through. I got your green alligators and long neck geese, your humpy back camels and your chimpanzees. Cats and rats and elephants, but Lord, I'm so forlorn. I just can't find one unicorn. Old Noah looked out. See the pouring rain. And your unicorns are hiding. I'm green, silly green. Glistening and splashing while the rain was coming down. Oh, you silly unicorn. Well, the ark started to get floating with the tide. And then the unicorns looked up and went up. Oh, I picked it up too. Okay. And they cried. Oh, my God. The water just kind of come up and rolled it over. Float another way. That's why you'll never see a unicorn. But you'll see some green alligators and long-necked geese, some humpy-backed camels and some chimpanzees, cats and rats and elephants, for sure as you're born, never gonna see a unicorn.